Hi, this tutorial will show you how to get short URL from Google Maps. Once you get the directions as shown here, you then want to share the link with your friends or family member. You just click this link. Before, we used to have this long URL. You know, if you try to email this, some of the data might get lost. So to avoid that, click this short URL box. See how compact it is. So it's very easy to do now. Then you can share this link with everyone. Oh, thank you.